Embroidery Connect is a new add-on element that, when combined with a compatible Wi-Fi USB stick supplied by Wilcom, will revolutionize how you transfer designs to any USB-supported embroidery machine. Once you create a design in Wilcom Embroidery Studio, you can send the design directly to any USB-supported machine using Embroidery Connect. Embroidery Connect will push your design files into a machine-specific folder, which will synchronize automatically via Wi-Fi to the USB stick. The design will now be available to load directly onto your embroidery machine. Before we get started, let's explore how the Wi-Fi USB stick interacts with each embroidery machine and design shared folder. In my example, I have two embroidery machines. I've labeled each machine with a unique identifier. In this case, Wi-Fi machine 1 and Wi-Fi machine 2. And I've also placed that label on the machine on my production floor. Each embroidery machine has its own Wi-Fi USB stick that has been configured to synchronize to its own unique design shared folder using Wilcom Embroidery Connect. From Wilcom Embroidery Studio, I can send a design directly to Wi-Fi machine 1, which will save the machine design file into the Wi-Fi machine 1 shared design folder and will automatically synchronize to the Wi-Fi machine 1 USB stick, ready for the machine operator to load onto the machine. Let's take a closer look. The requirements to use Wilcom Embroidery Connect are Embroidery Studio E4 with update E4.1 plus the Embroidery Connect element, a compatible Wi-Fi USB stick supplied by Wilcom, and a wireless network. There are three core steps to setting up your Wi-Fi USB stick with Embroidery Connect. Step 1. Create a shared design folder for each embroidery machine on your local computer. Step 2. Configure your wireless network on your Wi-Fi USB stick. Step 3. Configure your shared folders on your Wi-Fi USB stick. Let's get started. To create your shared design folders, open Windows Explorer, then browse to your local C drive, and create a new folder called Wi-Fi USB. Then select into that new folder and create a new subfolder for each of your embroidery machines. Now right-click on your machine folder, select Properties, then select Sharing, then Share. Type in the share name Everyone, then select Add. Then change the permission level from Read to Read-Write, then select Share. Repeat this step for each of your machine shared folders. Again, right-click on the folder, select Properties, select the Sharing tab, select Share, enter Everyone, select Add, change permission level from Read to Read-Write, then select Share. It's important to note that if the Wi-Fi USB stick will be used with a Barudan machine, a special subfolder must be configured. Barudan machines will not read designs from a root folder of any USB stick. To create your subfolder, browse into the Barudan machine Wi-Fi shared machine folder, then create a new folder. If your preferred file format is a UCode file format such as U01, then your subfolder must be Barudan.fdr. However, if your preferred file format is DST or DSB, then your Barudan subfolder must be barudan.tfd. Once completed, you can close Windows Explorer. Start by connecting your Wi-Fi USB stick to the same computer as your Wilcom Embroidery Studio software. Then open Embroidery Studio and start a new design window. Then from the Setup menu, select Connection Manager Setup. Then select Create. From the Connection Type drop-down list, select Wi-Fi USB Stick. Then give your connection a name. Your connection name should match the label of your embroidery machine. Then select Setup. The first step is to scan for your Wi-Fi router network. From the Wi-Fi router section, press Scan. Then from the router drop-down list, select your Wi-Fi network. Next, you have to enter your Wi-Fi network access password. This password is typically located on your wireless router or in your wireless router setup instruction manual. Then click OK. Now select Connect to connect to your Wi-Fi router network. Once your Wi-Fi is connected, click OK. Both lights on your Wi-Fi USB stick should now be green to indicate that you're connected to your wireless network. Next, we have to connect your Wi-Fi USB stick to your local design shared folders. Start by entering the account details that you use to log in to your local computer, including account name, password, and your workgroup name. Once done, press Scan to locate your shared design folders. Once the scan is complete, from the folder name drop-down, select the corresponding shared folder for your machine connection, in my case, Wi-Fi Machine 1. Then press Connect. Once your shared folder is connected, press OK. Then close the Wi-Fi USB setup dialog box. Finally, you can specify what machine file format is saved in your Wi-Fi USB shared folder. From the file type drop-down list, select your machine file format. Then press OK to save your connection. Once again, if your machine connection is to a Barudan machine, and if you are using the file format as Barudan Ucode, then your folder name must include the Barudan subfolder name, such as barudan.fdr. However, if your preferred file format is DST or DSB, then your Barudan subfolder must be barudan.fdr. TFD. You should repeat these steps for each embroidery machine to connect your Wi-Fi USB stick to each corresponding shared designs folder. Once your connection setup is complete, remove the Wi-Fi USB stick from your computer, then plug it into the machine of your choice. To send a design to your machine, open a design in your Wilcom Embroidery Studio, then select Send to Connection Manager. Then select your machine and press Send. Wilcom Embroidery Studio will save your design file to your shared design folder, which will synchronize with your Wi-Fi USB stick, ready for you to load directly onto your embroidery machine.